Hello guys, welcome to my QasimCAD YouTube channel. In this video we are going to learn how to use separate command in AutoCAD. First of all, you can see we have a 3D object, but this is a union object. We need to separate these three objects. In the home menu, we can see here solid editing and separate command. Select this separate command. After that, select the object and hit 2 times enter. Now you can see we have each object separated. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe.